Hi, Miss Jack. This is my solar system project. First, we have the sun. Then we have Mercury. Then we have Venus. Then we have Earth and the moon. Next we have Mars. This is here to represent the asteroid belt. Here is Jupiter. Here's Saturn with one ring. Uranus with one ring going on top of it. Like that. And then here is Neptune. If our solar system didn't have gravity, we wouldn't, all the planets wouldn't be like this. They would be all over the place. Like, Mercury would be right about there. Mars would be there. Earth would be like over here. Asteroid belt would be all over the place. Everything wouldn't be the way it's supposed to be. That's why we have gravity.